1990. Fluffy mullet. Now this is a song that was a hit for me back in 1990. And I don't know why, other than just new songs and time going by, that I stopped doing this song in concert years ago. And recently, I heard it on the radio, actually, on the Geezer station.
No. No.
I'm 59. I'm glad to get played anywhere. But I heard it and I thought, oh yeah, I really like that song. And I recorded it as a rock song, but I do a lot of solo acoustic shows around the world as well, so I thought, I wonder if I could work it up into an acoustic song.
Yep.
So I've messed around with it a little bit. Jay's gonna help me out. This is called Too Late to Say Goodbye.
Sure.